This program is brought to you by Satan.
As you can see, if nothing is done, our company heads towards disaster. What we need is new ideas, and we need them now. Yes, Paul Brewster? Paul, you leave me no other choice but to let you go.
I can't stand you anymore. You and your arrogance. Where's the attractive young man I married? Paul, I filed for divorce. You're not getting away that easy this time.
Paul, I received the results of your analysis. You may want to sit down. Well, as you wish. You might remember that with your first results, we considered the possibility of leukemia. Well, anyway, it's confirmed. You have blood cancer. Do you understand? Be strong.